The Fountains of Petra by Joe Lombard.
Thank you.